Nah, people mess with me because I'm big. It's okay. It don't bother me. The only thing that really bothers me about being big is having other big people try to give me advice about losing weight. You know, I'm like, if you can't do it, what's your problem with me, right? My Uncle Hector, every time we go to a family barbecue, he always starts talking. Always gets crazy. I'll be in the corner working the grill, right? I'll be cooking some carne asada, right? That's steak for the white people. I'll be cooking some carne asada, right? And from across the way, my Uncle Hector, he's so big, he doesn't even move. He just breathes. Gabriel! And don't let a gust of wind hit him, man. He'll creak like the Titanic. I'll be like, what, Uncle? What do you want? What? Why don't you go on a diet? Hey, you're fatter than I am. Hey. Everybody knows it's my medication. You know, then my mom jumps into the picture. Oh, see, his medication. Pues, what did the doctor prescribe? Enchiladas? Huh? Cheeseburgers? I know your medication. They'll start getting into it, right? You don't understand. It's DNA. Don't you watch the news? It's too much DNA. Oh, yes, too much DNA. Too much drinking, napping, and all you can eat, huh? No, it's just chingando with your DNA. It's not called DNA. It's called KFC. I felt left out, right? Because they were going at it, right? So I threw my 2 cents in there. I was like, Uncle, how many cows had to die to make that long-ass belt of yours? He got mad. Oh, no, you didn't. You want to know how many cows had to die? You want to know? I'm going to show you. I'm going to whip your ass over. Forgot what he was pissed off about. Walking around with his pants around his ankles. Hey, cabrón. Oh, it's a trip. He gets envious though, skinny people. Because skinny people can do things he can't, like fall down. For real, skinny person can just hit the ground and get right back up. Not my Uncle Hector. Oh no. If he were to trip and just straight fall, it'd be over. For him and the sidewalk. That's why when he falls, I swear to God, he falls in sections. He does. He came after me one time with a bat, cabrón, te voy a dar en la... Oh, shit. Oh. I've fallen and I can't reach the carne asada. Oh, man. The funny part isn't him falling down. I swear to God, the funny part is 8 of us picking him up. That joke hurts. You saw it, huh? You're like, ching-ow.